Hello everyone, today we're going to be creating this wireframe tunnel in Adobe After Effects using Trapcode Mir. Okay, so let's get started. Start by creating a new composition. And we'll just name this tunnel. And then under layer, new, go to solid. And this is going to be our background layer. And then layer, new, solid. And this is going to be our tunnel. And then under effect, go to Trapcode Mir. And then under geometry, we're going to change some of the settings. Okay, vertices X we're going to change to 250, vertices Y we'll change to 250, size X we'll change to 2000. And size Y will change to 1200. And now to create the tunnel effect, under bend X, we're going to change this to 0.5. And then under fractal, we'll bring the amplitude down to 20 and frequency will change to 700. Okay, now we're going to be creating a light layer. So we're going to go to layer, new, light. And I'm just going to change the color here to a green color. You can make it whatever color you want, but I'm just going to make it this green color. And then go to layer, new, camera. And now we're just going to change this, rotate it. And just keep rotating it until we get the view of the tunnel. Okay, now under tunnel, I'm going to change the settings a little bit to make it fit the screen. So under geometry, under size X, I'm just bringing that out more. And size Y, I brought down to 810. Okay, under material and lighting, we're going to change diffuse to 210. Bring the opacity down to 90. Now I'm just playing around with the colors to get the color effect that I want. Now under shader, under draw, we're going to change this to wireframe. Now you can see when you change the vertices X and Y settings, it changes the look of the wireframe. So it's really up to you what kind of look you're going for. So I'm just kind of playing around with the settings. Okay, now it's time to animate. So make sure your time ruler is at the beginning of the frame and click on the time clock. And we'll start at zero. And then drag your time ruler all the way to the end of your footage. And we'll make this 2000.